Have you got a name for yours?
I have actually, yeah. I call it Tony Blair.
Really?
Mm.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that because it's powerful and impressive?
No, it's because he used to be busy, but nobody's seen him for ages.
Well, we might have two different camps, but they've both got one thing on their mind. Food. Home and away go head to head every day in the Bush Tucker trials. Here's what two of them will face next. Don't worry, pal.